In Utah, the outbreak's impacting at least one business that depends on factories in China to actually make their products.
The owner says they've already run out of some of their best-selling items. And news specialist Mike Anderson explains they're not sure when they'll be able to get more.
Yeah, here at Mayday Games, they do nearly all of their business online and depend on factories in China to produce their tabletop games. Well, right now, 4 out of their 5 factories are shut down.
Often following your dreams.
This is one of our more popular games. It's called Get Bit.
Means taking some risks.
The idea is you don't have to swim faster than the shark, just faster than your friends.
And right now, it's CEO and founder of Mayday Games, Seth Hyatt, says his company is facing a bit of a challenge as the coronavirus takes a bite out of their profits.
So I think our March sales will probably be down about 20-30% off what we normally do because of out-of-stock issues.
That's because some of their big sellers are fresh out, while others like this one...
It's kind of like a reverse Jenga.
...are nearly gone with no new shipment in sight.
We'll just have to wait and see. I don't even know what the factories are going to do because they're all paying their employees still. So if it goes more than another couple months, there are going to be some people shutting their factories down and just going out of business.
This Springville warehouse that Hyatt says would normally be full is quickly getting more open space as what's left continues to get shipped out.
I'm kind of running through inventory I have, so we're not in bad shape cash flow now, but in a couple months it could really affect us if we don't have that stuff coming back in.
He says if this continues for more than a couple of months from now, some of the factories that make these products could ultimately have to be shut down. But Hyatt says he's already looking into other options, even possibly manufacturing in other countries.
Even the ones we have stuff being produced with now, they're way behind because everybody's in the same boat.
He's hoping it won't come to that, but consider that pre-orders just for this game already has 4,000 copies sold, with now no clear sign of when their customers will actually get it.
It's frustrating for us, it's frustrating for our customers, it's frustrating for everybody, but nobody knows what's going to happen.
And Hyatt says he's already looked at factories in places like Vietnam and Taiwan as possibilities, but is hopeful that he won't have to make that kind of a change to keep running. Mike Anderson, KSL 5 News.
Mike, thank you. And Mike Anderson has been covering the local impacts of the coronavirus all over the state of Utah. Be sure to follow his Twitter and check out the latest developments at KSLTV.com.